This is the Scrubby Creek Rehabilitation Works, a project where soil conservation is doing for Lake Macquarie City Council. The aim of the project is to improve the creek flows and reduce flooding impacts and improve habitat within the creek. The project's been in the planning stages for several years, but we've been here now constructing the works for about 3 months. Prior to coming here, this creek was heavily infested with willows and had accumulated sediment, which meant that it was readily flooding out onto the lands we're now standing onto, which is outside council property.
Given it being a big reedy creek bed previous to us being in here and it accumulating a lot of sediment, it's held a lot of water in the site, and so it's been hard to get machines into places. And we've had to work around that by using a few bits of equipment that we haven't used before. We've used things called mud mats to get the excavators in without getting them bogged, and we've also worked in teams so that if one machine is going into an area that might be a little bit dangerous or a little bit susceptible to being bogged, that they have a buddy to get them out at any time. With the changing nature of the site as you progress through the build, to keep the water clean and out of the build has had to adapt each time we've moved. So that's been done using a series of pumps and hoses and a series of sumps that are placed throughout the build to prevent dirty water passing through the site. Prior to SCS being involved, we actually had a fair bit of sedimentation through the site. There's been previous works done on this site by Housing Commission and Council. Due to poor maintenance, it's reaccumulated sediment and tried to return to being the swampy environment it once was. There's been a series of woody weeds that have grown in site, and they've trapped a lot of sediment and then also allowed for debris coming off surrounding building sites to accumulate in the creek. So SCS is looking to lengthen the grade through the site so that you have a more even distribution of the grade through the site, and that will in turn allow a lower level of flooding for the surrounding properties on the lower storm events, and also allow for sediment to be transported through the site efficiently.